How much do I pay?
That's the last price, right?
Yeah.
From £40. Hi guys. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time here, my name is Termira.O, your baby girl. You already know that. How have you guys been? I've been very fine, yeah? Today, I'm doing something different. I'm not doing the old sit-down vlog. I'm actually taking you guys to a market in Manchester, and I think it's called Smithfield Market, and I was told things are cheaper there. No, I don't know. I've never been there, but I just want to take you guys. Plus, this is half nine. I think I was actually supposed to wake up, you know, very early for it, but I really don't know. Sleeping Beauty. I didn't want to go so heavy because of cold and all. It's basically, I already locked my account. Because I'm not buying nothing. I am not buying anything at that market because I really don't know how to keep my eyes off things. So guys, let's go feed our eyes. Okay. Wow. That means I'm not late, right? I guess so. Oh, really? Are you serious? Okay. I think I need to. This is why I said this is giving me Osho vibe. Okay, so this is one section of the market. I don't even find anything attractive here for now. I don't know. Oh my god. Oh, really?
Sure.
Yeah, no worries. What's this? Oh, so I don't know if I should call this thrift, like Nigerians would call it. Oh. Okay. Wow, that's. I think I could ask about these shoes here. Hello. Yeah, sorry, how much is this?
Last price, £15.
£15. Yeah. Are you serious? Okay. Is that the last price?
Sorry?
That's the last price, right?
£15.
Okay. Oh yeah, okay, so now I'm going to be testing this because I think I actually got throw pillows at Primark the other day, so I want to check how much they hire. Are you serious? £5 from £40? Are you kidding me? I got this 13.5 for I think £20 last 2 weeks or thereabouts. Well, £10. This is so cheap. I think I should ask for cuttings. Let's see. This is so cheap. Are you serious? I think I should. Okay, test run. Hi. How much is this? How much is this? The blanket. Oh, is it like that? How much is it?
£20.
£20. Are you serious? £10? Okay. £10? £10? Are you serious? Okay, from 60 to £10. Okay, now. Okay. I already promised myself I'm not getting anything and I would not. But let's see. Very lucky to the promise. Let's see. Okay, this is another side. Oh, okay. £36 jumbo toilet rolls, £6. Are you joking? Okay, I'll ask for the cotton here. Right? Sorry. I'm sorry. Hi. Let's see. This is how much? Sorry, how much is it? It's £2, right? I don't know much about the measurement. Wow. Put in the £2. Oh. Okay. Wow. Okay. Pillows of £40 now, £5. Okay. Oh. Okay. Hiya. Are these clearance goods or what? Because how could that cotton be? I mean, God, this is giving me Lagos vibes. Are you serious? What do we have here, though? What do we have here? Okay, so this is on the another side of the market. Okay, this way or this way or both at once. Oh my God. Okay. Wow. So shoes here. So UK has the whole, okay. I mean, you don't actually have to like go buy like all these expensive products, like when you can get them here. But I actually want to know when the market closes. I'm going to ask someone so. All right, this is okay. Kitchen intensives. Literally everything you want to buy. I'm probably going to ask about this microwave. Okay, I got something. So I want to test run this basically because a friend of mine actually got this from Amazon, I think a week ago. So I'm just going to ask for the price. I sent it straight to her. That she could have just waited for me to come here. Sorry, how much is the transfer kettle? The transfer kettle, this one.
This?
Yeah.
22.
22. Is that the last price?
Yeah.
Oh, is it the same thing as this one?
Oh, wait, is that the salt one? No, it's the same, but it's different. That's salted.
I mean, this transparent one. Oh, this one, yes, also. £22. Is that the last price? Okay, so I'm going to ask my friend how much she got us, and I'm going to be putting it on the screen for you guys to see. Come on, there's everything here. Everything. Like, seriously. Okay. Hi. Have you got a tripod stand? No, like a long one like this one.
No.
Oh, you don't have any. Okay. Which one do I ask for again? How much is this?
15.
That's the last price, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, so I'm probably going to do the same thing for that again because I really don't know the price. I just wanted to ask, so I'll compare the prices. Oh, they sell fish here. Oh my god. So this is another. Oh my god, I'm so lost. I feel like I won't be able to get my way back. I'm so lost. Well,
what, Anna?
Okay, so I'm outside. I need to go back inside. I think there's a particular side I've not been to. Oh, the other side, I think. Okay, I'm going to ask about this jacket. This is so nice. Hi, hello. Sorry, how much is this jacket? £40. 25. How about 30? Wow. Oh, it's £85. So now it's £40. Well, looks like it's gonna be that expensive though, because it's really nice. Okay. They sell boxes too.
Bigger.
Okay, I'm probably going to get. Hi. Have you got okay.
Yes.
Do you have a tripod stand? Any tripod stand? No, not this one. Like tripod stand. The tripod stand.
We have like this.
No, I don't want that one. Is it can you put it up?
Yeah.
I don't even want this type anyways. Oh, this is short.
Longer.
Oh, how much is it? Really?
Any size you want.
£10?
£12.
All right. Oh, did you say 10? Okay, oh my god, I'm not buying this. I'll come back for it.
Okay, by card or cash.
Okay, guys, I actually asked about tripod stand because I just got mine from Amazon, like the new one. I got, I think, 20 something. So now he's saying I should take it for £10. Really? Oh, this is so cute. Drone. Is that drone? Are you serious? Hi. How much is the drone?
This one is £60.
60. Why?
Because you can connect it to your phone.
To phone? £60 or
60.
60.
And it's got GPS and it's got, you can fold it as well.
Is that the last price?
Last price.
60.
60.
Do I take it for 40?
You can have this one for 45.
What's the difference? This one and this one.
Just like that, you can fold it up and it's got GPS and you can connect that to the phone.
What microphone is this?
It's good, you can speak, you know.
How much is this? £10.
Very nice.
All right. Thank you. Oh well. Drone. I'm going to check that price on Amazon soon. I'm going to put the price on the screen again. Yeah. I really want to know. Like, I really want to know what's up. I'm not sure I want to ask about the chairs though, because I don't really know the prices. Okay. Oh, it's like, okay, let's go start coffee here. Oh yeah, so I'm going to ask her. Hiya.
Hiya.
Sorry, what time does the market close?
Sorry.
2 p.m.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you. Okay. The market closes 2 p.m. on Sundays. Oh, I didn't ask. Oh my god, I didn't ask what time it opens. Oh yeah. Here, has a package to me. So this one is £8. I think I prefer this one. Yeah. Just one bag is okay. You said with a box?
Bag.
Yeah, with a bag. I don't want box. So I think this is fair, like for a Sunday market. Sorry, what time does the market close?
2 o'clock.
What time does it close?
2 o'clock.
It closes 2 o'clock.
Yeah. Okay. That's
what time does it open?
Monday time 6 o'clock.
6 o'clock. Is it every day or Sundays?
No, every day, not Sunday only.
Just Sundays. Okay, so it opens, the market opens 6 a.m. and closes 2 p.m.
Which country?
Nigeria.
First time coming.
Yeah, it's my first time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Don't worry. Your wife is looking for you.
Oh, is it? No, I just asked for one box.
One box?
Yeah.
Okay, this one, full one box.
One box. Oh, both of them is one?
Yeah, too much after soap.
No, I don't get it.
Give me 5 pounds, 20 bags.
Whose is that?
Okay.
Sorry, whose is this?
This one, yours.
Both of them? Oh, is it both of them? Both of them is 8 pounds? Yeah. Okay, are you serious? You said? Yeah, thank you. Bye, hi. Okay, guys, so I just got tomato, basically. That's the only thing I feel like I'm getting here. So, and the fact that I'm just realizing that you don't need to break boxes before buying anything in this UK. Like, this market is actually located in Manchester. It's called Smithfield Market, and basically, like, it's just, I don't know, just check it out. I'm going to drop the postcode anyways, like, on my bio. So that's it. That's it. You can buy everything. You can get anything in this market. Thrift, new stuffs are also very cheap. Ingredients, everything, kitchen utensils, food, jackets, everything, guys. So anyways, if you've watched to this point, thank you so much for always coming back. Thank you. Don't forget to like, turn on the post notification, subscribe. I love you guys. Oof, 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 oof.